friends, welcome to our channel Trending Places. Today we will showcase you about Dubai's iconic man-made island, Palm Jumeirah. Dubai is known for its soaring skyline. But it isn't the only technical marvel that has captivated the world's attention. When viewed from above, Palm Jumeirah is shaped like a palm tree and is built on reclaimed ground in a series of artificial archipelagos. One of the most fascinating Palm Jumeirah engineering facts is that no steel or concrete was utilized in the construction of this Dubai man-made island. Palm Jumeirah's one-of-a-kind structure is made up of 120 million cubic meters of sand that was carried in from the seabed. The Palm Jumeirah was the first of the man-made islands erected off the coast of Dubai. It adds 56 kilometers, 35 miles, to Dubai's shoreline, shaped like a massive palm tree. A crescent-shaped breakwater surrounds the trunk of the Palm Jumeirah, which has 17 fronds. Palm Jumeirah boasts beautiful beachfront views, which is arguably one of the finest features of living there. Because Palm Jumeirah is an island, all of the villas offer inhabitants stunning ocean views in a serene environment, with several offering direct beach access. Some of Dubai's top luxury resorts are located on the island, including Atlantis, The Palm, 5 Palm Jumeirah Hotel, Jumeirah Zabeel Saray, One&Only The Palm, and others. At the Pointe, set along a gorgeous promenade at the palm's tip, there are superb fine dining options such as Nobu and 101 Dining Lounge, as well as more than 80 restaurants, lounges, and other activities. Access is easy, with a network of roads, tunnels and public transport options such as the Palm Monorail. The rail service includes a free car park at the base of the Palm and offers stops at Atlantis, The Palm and Nakheel Mall. A popular option is to sail around Palm Jumeirah in a yacht or speedboat, with several private tour companies to pick from. Alternatively, you may watch the boats from the Palm Jumeirah Boardwalk or the lively Palm West Beach, or go to the skies with Skydive Dubai. Admire the Palm Fountain, the world's largest dancing fountain, or visit Club Vista Mare, a collection of restaurants built on a pier that spreads out over the water, for a laid-back evening. Breeze Beach Grill serves trademark comfort food, while Ibn Alba serves fresh seafood with an Arabic flair. The Arabian Gulf, Dubai skyline, and the magnificent Burj Al Arab can all be seen from any of the restaurants. Palm Jumeirah history facts. The construction of Palm Jumeirah began in 2001, and it took 6 years to complete the project. Helmen Hurley Charwat Peacock proposed the Palm Jumeirah's unusual architecture, which has since become one of Dubai's most recognizable icons. By 2004, the basic infrastructure had been established, and the island was ready for construction in 2006. Just a year later, the first occupants arrived in 2007 in Palm Jumeirah, and about 75% of properties were handed to owners. By the conclusion of the year, 500 families had made their homes on Palm Jumeirah. At the end of 2009, there were a total of 28 hotels on the crescent, ready to welcome visitors. To determine the scope of the Palm Jumeirah project, more than 100 studies were commissioned. Civil engineering, marina design, transportation, and technology were all considered key parts of the project. Hope you liked the video. We have more than 150 videos on trending places. Do like and subscribe. Keep watching.